Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
歌唱家,
which means
singer in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
歌唱家, 歌唱家, 歌唱家.
One more time.
歌唱家, 歌唱家, 歌唱家.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.